Rob, I know I said I was going to do the Cyclone, but I decided to kick it up a notch. I decided to make it a little bit more extreme for the 5 o'clock. It's a little bit breezier up here at 130 feet, I must say, but yeah, this is probably the most extreme ride out of the 35 or so that's here at Spring Fling 2013. I'm here right now with Chris from RCS, who was kind enough to let me come up here and freak myself out a little bit. We've been up here for about 10 minutes now, and he says it's a pretty common occurrence for people to come up here and kind of freak out a little bit.
Yeah, it's a pretty normal thing.
Yeah. All right. So you actually said you had a weather guy up here one time in California, and he chickened out. Is that right?
Yeah. He got up here and just decided not to do it. It was too much for him.
Too much for him. All right. Well, I couldn't live with myself if it was too much for me. So we're gonna get this going here. We're gonna open up the gate and make this happen. Wish me luck, everybody. Here we go. This is the first time I've ever done anything like this. So I'm gonna turn the mic off, hand it over, and get going.
Yeah.